I used to want to be a chef when I was a kid, and then I realized that in order to be a chef, you have to go through the process. And part of that process is being the guy who does this.
For Antonio Harvey, food was a way of life growing up in Louisiana.
My grandmother, everybody cooked. We used to go to church on Sunday mornings. We'd come home from church, catfish and grits every Sunday morning for breakfast.
Those are the deep roots of the Blazer radio analyst's love of cooking.
A lot of people can read a recipe, but if you're not a real cook, all you can do is follow the instructions and hope it turns out all right.
That served Antonio well during his early years as a single NBA player living in Los Angeles. Now he's ready to cook up a storm at the drop of a hat.
Drizzle a little bit of olive oil. The name of the meal itself is pasta pronto. I think for athletes, it's a great dish because it's healthy. There's not a lot of oil in it. No need for it. If you can, you want to cut up all your ingredients beforehand. That way, when you get here, you got it laid out in front of you, and then you just kind of pick and choose what you want. The pasta usually takes about 10 to 15 minutes. So just as the pasta's finishing, this will be finishing at about that same time. You just kind of go along. Right now, I'm just breaking the chicken up into smaller chunks. It's easier to cut it. Once it starts to cook, it gets a lot softer. Of the vegetables, the longest to cook is the bell peppers. This is the biggest part of it right here, because it's all about the sauces. Cameron? It is a little warm, so be careful. All right, eat up, kids.
Tonight, it's just for family. But later in the season, we'll welcome in some Blazer players who could stand to learn a thing or two about cooking.
Women like men who cook. I mean, look what I got ended up with. I can't be mad. So obviously it worked. I don't think she would have married me had I not known my way around the kitchen.